Alright guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is leg day. Ooh,
I'm a flex on my ex, flex on a hoe. You still be in my head, so I'ma let you know. I realize how much I want you when I let you.
It's one of my favorite days now, to be honest. Legs is also one of my weak points, but it's my favorite day now for some reason. And I found that my calves is the one thing that's lagging on my body. But, you know, I'm working on it. I don't do calves on my leg days. But today, I'm going to hit them things, and I'm going to take y'all with me.
All right, so we was going to hit shoulders and legs today, but we just going to do legs. We crunching on time, so. Yeah. So we got squats, then we got hack squats. Right?
Yeah.
Okay, this is what we're gonna do. You're gonna do squats.
Damn, I'm ashy as shit. Them bloody shoes, though.
Yeah, I'm real bloody right now.
You see, I'm Nike gang right now.
That's a rule number one about the gym. You can't come to the gym dusty. You gotta have a little drip. Gotta stretch them legs though. Y'all wanna get your hunch game up. That's what you gotta do.
Let me see your workout.
I stole these hoes back from Brandon.
Huh?
Yes, I stole these hoes back from Brandon.
What?
Like, I saw him like on the couch, and I was just like, man, let me take these while I got the chance.
We talking about the hip ones?
No, talking about
the shorts. Because
you know he be stealing their shit.
I think he stole mine too, but I can't find mine.
Oh my God, bro, my ass.
Now, if you got a little brother, you know the pain of all your clothes coming up missing. So, all right, we ready?
I need knee wraps or knee sleeves. Amazon got them for the low.
And they clean.
And they camo. All
right.
And they clean as fuck. I love mine though, so I'm gonna just go like this. I don't need them today. Let's see.
You mean like you sweating and shit?
No, I'm not sweating, but shit, I can feel my body just warming up. Out of nowhere.
I mean, you're also wearing like.
Yeah, I mean, I did it on purpose too. So.
Is that two shirts or one shirt?
It's two shirts.
Yeah.
I got a stringer on. I always warm up with the bar, man. First things first, you gotta size up that bar. You walk up to it. Alright, come here, show them my feet placement.
You said what?
Show them my feet placement. I like to get under the bar, place my feet. Two steps back. Load it with the part. Damn. Explode at the top. Place your feet.
fucking like what.
Notice how low he's going. I'm breaking parallel. For the females that's trying to start working out, especially you, Kennedy, if you're watching, this is what you need to start out with. Start out with a comfortable weight, and start out with the bar. Well, actually, I would start off doing air squats before you even touch the bar. Practice that. Practice with air squats, and then move on to weighted squats.
Safe, guys. Play it safe.
Always use protection.
Always use protection.
Gotta strap up. Let's go.
It's lightweight.
You gotta know how much weight this is right here? Do you know how much weight this is?
Yeah.
It's lightweight. That's what it is.
What's up, man?
How many days are in a year?
365.
365, let's fucking go.
Sometimes 366, though.
Well, we gonna do 365 today. Lightweight. Feel heavy today.
I ain't gonna hit 405 today.
I can feel it. That one feel heavy.
Huh? That was easy, man.
Feel heavy right there. So,
you see three bad bitches in a quarter.
Same thing here. You place your feet just like you're doing a regular squat. He likes to go narrow.
Guys, the most. Smells like gains.
Pump chases.
I got a chest pump and I ain't even did no chest pumps.
We'll be right back.
I'm gonna make you famous.
That's it. We're gonna hit three more sets of this.
I'ma flex on my ex, flex on the hoe. You still be in my head, so I'ma let you know. I really